No, I've not done a cool intro. This is it. It's on now. Like.
Greetings and salutations, friends. Welcome to another Warband battle stream. We are now...
He literally just said this isn't.
You will be viewing a 3v3 final. Are you excited, Deacon Barion? Who is your predictions on?
Yeah, I'm pretty excited. Good to be here. Looking forward to this match. I imagine the Gibby, Fieta, and Arnie team probably going in as big favourites.
Yeah, definitely. I think a lot of people agree with you. That's why I'm going to pull it to the other guys. Who can think of a reason they won't win?
I think that's me.
Take some names in?
Well, yes, Cleric, I do think that Maximu and Brian are very hot contenders.
That's great, that's great.
Siphon and Fieta.
Really
they're good teams, they're both good teams, aren't they? They've got this far. I don't know what the results were so far, but I imagine the French...
So, in the semi-finals, French guys beat the Spaniards and Ida, so that's pretty sick, to be honest. Ida, Darklight and Charlini, they got knocked out by the French guys.
That's
a serious result.
So, Four never actually played the game for him, but he was on the team sheet at the start. And then they
you won that
cars.
Brian and Thor link up, I think.
Yeah, you do, really. But anyway, and then the other team, the Arnie, Gibby, Fiat team, beat Sponge, Mines, and Soul, which is another pretty good match. Fiat has got a recording of that, so hopefully we'll get to see that.
The recording on this is going to be excellent, because I've got some streamer mod where everyone has a Turkish flag. Both teams on the shield, so that's good.
That's fighting it. Breaks out.
They're all Turks anyway. Watching Gibby versus Maximu. Hell of tense right now.
Let's see what Carter can do. He's fighting Fieta. Fieta trying to kind of wheel away. Yeah, you imagine so. But I mean, Kais is having a pretty good time of it at the moment. I think a lot of people, I mean, he's a super solid infantry, right?
Lovely, bro, Brian. Just kept pretty cool.
Nice.
Gibby versus 3. Here we go.
Nice attempt. So Cleric, I mean, you're the originator of this tournament. Any thoughts on it as the master behind the scenes?
Well, I think in many ways, I think you're... Brian's going to be the best 3v3 player here.
Probably agree with that.
He's going to be more efficient when the fight's broke down. In a 2v1, there's no one there, I'd rather. So I think you're going to see less swings with Brian's left and right, so that's why he's going to be. I think overall, I still give it to the other guys, just because I think the 1v1's going to be a bit too tight. But we see if they can get Kairos and Fiat at the same time, maybe they can do alright.
Yeah, I agree. They seem to be putting Brian on Arnie, so he's going to be locked down for a while.
Nice big hit by Gibby.
Pretty good fight, this.
Yeah.
It's solid fights.
Good, man.
It's an absolute inverse madness.
These guys are absolutely destroying me right now.
Really high quality games.
Stupid.
I mean, what do you guys think of factions then? So they were allowed to pick their factions, but obviously it's a bit of a double-edged sword because you have to play the other one anyway. I just
it's always going
to
be these two.
I couldn't
then,
be bothered to pick. Couldn't be bothered to pick them.
Hello, my bro.
Bonjour.
What do you think of making the axe over the water?
I don't like it personally.
I don't like it personally.
I'm not a fan
either,
but I know a lot of people like it.
Yeah, I never really picked
them. So close up, but some of these guys are pretty.
I picked the axe, but I wouldn't even do that. I think
I'd take
just
free
go to work.
I'd take free axe and then.
They don't have 3 shields anyway.
But these fights are sick.
These are immense.
Yeah, this super fight. Good guy.
Pete, your French lads can do it?
Boy, I believe, man. You know, like, it's now or never, so...
Brian hit Arnie twice.
Alright, I think I've underestimated Carter a little bit. This guy's sick.
This is what I'm saying. I think he's up there now, man.
This is all your 3 duels going down.
This is sick.
Yeah. It's actually unbelievable.
So let's say it doesn't play like this for the rest of the game. Let's say they start breaking into some weaving. Who do you think's got the advantage in that?
I think
Brian's gonna be the best in the week.
I don't know.
He was very good in another team.
Inverse spins in weaves can be pretty deadly though. Oh. And Kai's bench goes down.
That took a while though.
Crack it.
Yeah,
no,
that.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
That's pretty messy.
That could have been it, that hit.
That's the kind of thing you might see happen more often. Like, yeah, it will do that. He has got a team to him.
We'll see. So eventually he did deal with Kaius. But, I don't know. Yeah. You'd think the French guys would want to be kind of team fight a bit more, maybe, instead of the 1v1s.
I don't know, I think they'll take that.
Yeah, I think they'd take that too. Yeah, definitely.
I think they'll think they can play that out a few more times before they change the strength.
Brian taking a big hit.
Yeah, but I mean, I know they can play out, but that's a good idea for
no communication.
What's the point in trying to play out against, like, giving an eye like that? Fair, nice way.
Yeah,
good solid stuff by Arnie in that. I think he called the little switch because he looked like he was just setting it up for the Weaver. It was nice.
Sorry, don't speak.
Oh yeah.
So it looks like they are maybe trying to play with each other a bit more now. Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it. Max moved on for big weaves. Dangerous.
You think Pete would be the guy they? You not thought about playing for this lot, Pete?
Oh, bro, like, they asked me, but you know, I was too busy, so...
Fair enough,
didn't think of the point.
It's gotta be so hard keeping this level of skill up. Like, I'm looking at this, it's some intense...
Oh, tech. Kaius!
Nice
Kaius.
Kaius.
Kaius,
hola, man,
kill.
There we go, no team kill. Gibby's dangerous still, like...
Nice.
Good stuff.
The hell's Yun Che, like?
Who's that, man?
What's he on about? Who's he, Em? He's your best mate.
No comment,
big, biggest Em fanboy, like.
Oh, hi, Em. Oh, shit.
Oh, that's as entertaining as the fight out.
Hey, your best mate.
You made it safe.
Oh, no. What are these NNNs on?
Look at these fights, though. It's gonna be duels again, isn't it? Gonna fill up your hard drive then.
Oh, big hits.
Kaius looks filthy, doesn't
it? Brian's getting absolutely battered all over the shop right now.
Max, we look for big weaves.
Oh,
almost got it.
Nice by Gibby.
Brian looks all over the shop, not gonna lie.
So Gibby's the only one of the Nords who's favouring the axe. The other two, when they're in no shield, they're taking the sword.
Down completely now, look, they're wound and wriggling at each other.
What the fuck am I watching?
Oh my god.
This is fucking retarded.
Kaius,
great jump!
I'm like, it's really interesting to watch because the they're hitting hits that you would never usually do but miss it really obviously.
Yeah.
There's some weaves where you just think you can literally hit in the back.
Ooh! And Brian!
Here we go.
Gets hit like three times by Arnie and takes him down anyway. Fuck.
You never count a good man out. He's like Captain America, but French.
Yeah, no, he can do this all day.
Yeah, exactly.
Who are we saying is like Captain America in these two?
Brian.
Yeah.
He's inspiring.
Captain France.
Literally American.
Capitaine Francais. Like.
French.
Is that French? Like, is that perfect?
Capitaine Luxembourg.
Capitaine
Luxembourg.
Oh man.
I'm quite impressed with Gibby. He's using the axe. And he's not making it look weak.
I just hate that.
Oh, you're lying. Like, I was watching that highlight thread earlier, whatever, that ranking thread, and like it made me want to play Warband again. And then seeing this lot, I'm like, nah.
Fuck off, yeah, as if.
Bro, you don't want to get in on this?
Oh man, like I'd have to play so much to hang over.
Look at them, dude.
Okay. Imagine like in 20 years time when you're able to do this in the 90,000 Battlelord patch.
Oh,
the rotations are so good.
As soon as it gets back down into group fight, they're slaughtered.
Kaius, 7 for free. This lad's doing work.
Yeah, he's getting them on the weaves, man.
Yes, the weaves. This is going to be difficult.
So there is a prize pool. There's a £99 prize pool donated by Gibby for this. So
that's quite sound.
Imagine he has to give it to them.
I imagine he's not going to want to shove 99 quid in like Maximus' bank account.
He may
have to.
What do you imagine Maximus would spend that on?
Well, I guess I'd like to think he'll give £33 to the other members.
I'd like to think he'd give £33 to the Ludus. That's what he spent on
it.
Donate.
Yeah, try and donate.
I'd be really pleased with my donation to Ludus, but obviously we've had a lot of issues with the server problems. Actually, a real big lack of communication, unfortunately.
I went on the email account that's from Bannerfields the other day. Someone there about 6 months old, I fucking unchecked.
These fights are banging, like.
This is stupid. Oh, Gibby's going to lead. Almost.
But they're still sticking on. I mean, maybe.
Ooh, there we go. Nice.
And it's always a bit. Always seems like a dangerous point, doesn't it? Whenever someone gets a kill, everyone
you need to be more vulnerable.
Even more dangerous when it's your teammate, doesn't it? Because you start, I don't know, you relax slightly or something involuntary, but it always seems dangerous.
Maximu, here we go.
The unofficial dual champion loses out in a default to one. Can he beat Fieta here? The inverse god, Fieta, Legion, LGN. What can he do? Is Maximu inverse? No, I don't think so.
It's not.
Oh, look at that spin! This is what Warband's all about.
Dangerous.
I didn't block that.
Oof! Big hit.
He had a rattle. Swear to God, he's rattled.
This is Bandit. Fiat looks a bit scared to hit, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does, yeah.
He doesn't look comfortable in this.
Maximu's got this shit.
More pressure on him.
Oh, that's a bit eager.
Look at this feint, dude. What is that?
Oh my god!
Shit!
Can you do the 360, dude?
Someone's gonna do a double hit. Wait, he's
fucked. Good stuff.
Overhead
swing. Good fight.
That happens to the best players, man. Sometimes you just don't block up.
It's the hardest block. Yeah, everyone knows that.
I'm from Fiat there. Currently, they're actually getting a bit of a kicking right now, and they're going to need to do better. Do you think with someone like Fieta, he's
going to play better when more people are alive, because he won't mind doing his stupid shit so much? And maybe if he's in the 1v1, he's going to be a bit more, I don't know, die spinning around.
I don't think he's doing a lot of stupid shit at the moment, is he? Like, at one, it's the final 3v3 tournament.
Yeah, but I mean, spinning around shit anyway, it's pretty stupid.
Isn't that just what he does, though? I don't know.
Oh, that's so unlucky.
Yeah, I saw that Arnie's kick.
Brian takes quite a big hit.
Carlos has already taken a hit before that as well. He's lucky to be out. He's lucky to still be in.
Darnie.
Nice kick. Nice kick, and he somehow has another kill off that. But Arnie brings it back, takes out Carlos. And they're trying to spam him down, and that was an excellent attempt.
Really unlucky not to get a kill.
Oh, and Arnie gets a big hit off, and he gets that stab off as well. It whiffs a little bit.
That's a cracking stab.
He needs to join these fights up.
That's a good stab.
Yeah, I think the added range of the scimitars in these battles. Nice by Brian there. And
Arnie, here we go. It's gonna be good. He's not gonna do this.
No rules against that?
No. There's not even a rule there.
He's not happy. I don't think he's happy with that.
It's been a couple of times now where people have kind of fallen out. They've got a kill in that 1v2, and then they've kind of span around a little bit too much or something like that.
Yeah. It's a little bit freaky.
Gibby's gone back to the axe, which I'm not sure I agree with. What are we saying? A big advantage in
the north? I wonder if it seems like when these fights are breaking down, the length of the centaur is helping a lot.
Yeah, that's the way I really do think the war's got.
Yeah, so Fiat, I think, has a free act.
The others are switching, you know.
Big hit by Gibby, I just think...
A lot of damage, though.
I think just get Gibby, stick like Gibby, like, right? They need to mix it up, they need to start changing. Not far away from getting out of control this fight, and it's 6-3 now. And they meet once more.
Take a big advantage into the.
I have no idea, right? It's really hard to say. I think you can win on either of these.
I'd give it slightly to the Vegas with how weedy the fights are.
The Gibby team picked Nords when they were first picked, so they didn't know Vegas were going to be up. But presumably they think Nords are best.
Nice double
work. Kai's doing a lot of work.
Great blocks here. Fantastic.
Oh, wonderful blocks by Arnie.
God.
That's disheartening.
That's good.
That is really disheartening. When you're in that 2v1 and your mate goes down first, it's not what you
want to see. No. When you're blocking loads and you're in a 2v1, and your teammate.
They're like, damn.
Your teammate's in the 1v1 and they get killed. Pretty rough, yeah. They need some work, maybe. I don't know. What do they need to do to change things?
The problem is, they're not as good as the weaving. Maybe take axes and shit. close.
I think they are pretty fucking good at the weave. Like, maybe they're not doing it as. Like,
they're not doing it as.
I think they're feeling the lack of elite simsars. I'd be very
French
surprised.
French really capitalizing of it.
I don't think they're even that far behind. I think with the faction switch, I think we could see quite close.
Do you think that will make that
big
difference?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
But don't, I mean, if you are playing like a slight evolved instrument.
Oh, Maximu, that was fucking great.
This guy is absolute fire right now. Maximu is an absolute beast.
he's
killing it, that's quality.
We know he's not, he's probably,
you know,
probably the best 1v1 here.
Yeah, he is at the moment. You'd have to presume on results. He's an absolute fiend at the moment. Turned off that DXL or whatever. What's it called?
The DLL.
DLL, that thing. Oh,
DLL off.
What's that pair is, he's been put on lane. Sometimes Inverse just kills you. Sometimes Brian just kills you as well. Takes out Gibby. Lovely work by him.
And see what they can do. It's really messy, isn't it, actually? Really
it's
messy
very,
play
very
there.
Messy.
They just need to tighten it up a little bit. And, Kaius
wasn't blocking any of that.
Yeah, Kaius was miles off that. So that makes me think maybe they need to send Arnie to kill Kaius again. Maybe he can get
that's
a bit of work
plan,
done. Because, I mean, he was not blocking that.
I'm going to watch Arnie see if he goes for it.
Yep.
Primus. Give it.
Yes. So they have got Arnie now on the bunch of cards, so we'll see if that he fares a bit better maybe.
But do you think you have to sort of opt into it? You can't avoid it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
definitely. It depends how much people are opting in and out of it, right? Because then you can kind of play really obnoxiously. But it looks like Arnie's trying to force the issue a little bit too much there.
Yeah,
well, I mean, Kaius doesn't, like you say, Kaius doesn't have to opt into the fight really, does he? And Kaius does well to get a few hits.
Oh, yeah. Very nice!
Oh my god!
Kaius!
No!
Kaius hurts Fiera. Holy moly, dude, what the fuck?
No!
Inverse got Fiera, and Kaius did so well to get that going.
He did brilliantly.
Kind of threw it right at the end.
Yeah, he played Arnie like fiddle, then just walked away.
It's kind of like you say, though, I mean, you opt into the fight, right? Or you can run away, you can fight somebody else. And it worked really well because, yeah, maybe in the really extended 1v1, eventually he's going to lose something like Arnie. So if he just runs off.
It's interesting to see how Kaius deals with and fares with these players. Because obviously you've got the full mix of, like, Arnie plays normal, you've got, like, inverse people on here. And I think Kaius is keyboard attacking and blocking.
Yeah, he is. That's pretty true.
Gibby absolutely stitched there. They look like they're getting warmed up a bit now, don't they?
Big comeback.
Yeah, they look like they're getting warmed up. They're starting to do really nice work now.
Yeah,
I think you want to bring them closer together, the French guys now.
Yeah, they'll need to change something up because it's quite quickly getting pretty close this match.
All taken action.
And Brian already nearly dead, trying to do a weave. You can't force the issue like that.
Gibby,
a nice Brian. And that's two fights in a row now. Gibby has completely wrecked Brian.
Blown
into
the smithereen. Yeah. He's
warmed up. And 8-7 now, and suddenly the favourites are looking pretty good. Coming back into contention, 7-8.
I think they need maximum Gibby for this one.
They can't agree who's going on who at the moment. Actually got that.
Nice by Kaius.
Nice, Kaius.
Oh, and he didn't even get a hit off.
Nice, Kaius.
This is what I mean. Kaius is bringing in something different. He's bringing out some scumbag play. The kind of play that, you know, me and Barry would do a bit more.
He's a lot more defensive than everyone else on there, I'd say.
Less technical, isn't it? It's just less technical.
You're waiting for them to make their mistake and stuff like that, which is, I think, is to his favour actually against us.
Yeah, I agree.
Really nice there by Max, and he kind of managed to spin around and block whilst trying to weave. It's pretty sick. Gibby's taking a few hits now.
Serious damage.
Nice double. That was lucky, that wasn't it? Yeah, unlucky
you got that
fire. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That was
like
absolutely.
It's like a Cowardly Johnson, wasn't it? It was really nice.
Taking takes a big hit, and some of these axes, it only takes one more, maybe, and he's done.
He took two.
Yeah, Gibby unlucky not to get that kill, really. But they're both very low in this 1v1.
Nice framing, bro. Kai's is doing really nice to shut down Sierra at the moment. And Brian
good
does get that revenge kill now.
Love
yeah,
that
yeah,
it's
good stuff on Brian.
And now he's on top.
How Brian's alive, I don't know. He's taking two hits with the axe.
Oh, break him down. And Kai's takes another big hit.
Kai's
looking a bit all over the shop right now.
Yeah.
He was, Kai's was all over the shop.
I think Kai's is struggling with Arnie's stab feints and stuff. He's Yeah, to get a handle on them.
And there we go again. So yeah, Kaius on Arnie again. Managed to break the shield first. So I mean, maybe a better shield would be a good investment, you think? If they're taking shots. Yeah, but I mean, if they've started taking that, there's too many axes in play, isn't there?
Yeah, there's still a lot of axes there.
Big axe in the big hit.
Yeah, he's not blocking. He's not blocking. He can't block this, can he? He needs to spam it out.
Yeah, they can't leave him on his own anymore. I don't blame him, I'd die a lot quicker.
Yeah, I'd go for it. And that 9-9, not looking great. And nice by Maximo, that.
Get another one.
Good work to shut him up.
Really think they should be trying to bring it together. But this is where maybe they'll do better relaxes when they're doing it.
I wonder if they're reluctant to bring it two together because they want to make use of the range. But they're far too far away for that even, so.
Yeah.
And they have tried to change who's fighting who now.
So we'll work better.
That star faint, isn't it? He couldn't really do it. Block up as well. Like.
Well, let's be honest, actually, it was pretty much anything.
Well, yeah, but I think it was that star faint initially was making him unable to block. Yeah, like, you know when you get sent, like, oh, no, he's blocked it again. Nice. Now it's actually 10-9 in the end for the Arnie Fiat team.
Very good comeback.
Very good stuff by them. Was that 8-4 at one point, wasn't it?
Something along those lines, I think.
Big comeback.
Very nice. What's going on then? We've got a switch.
No, they swap sides here.
It's as close, it's as close as it can be going into this one, but M, obviously, going on what you said, you think it could be.
I think Novegas are a little bit better in this matchup, honestly.
I think, considering they'll want to play it close together, they'll probably be on the back foot now. I think I'm expecting fireworks.
Slight difference in builds. We've got no elite scimitars on this Vega team. The other side had all elite scimitars on them.
You've got deadly elite scimitars, really.
Yeah. Arnie has them, they all have elite simmies.
Those are normal simmies, aren't they?
No.
I'm wrong in there. Those are
black mantles, dude. And that's curb.
I'm with them on this one. I think the simmies are going to be nasty. Okay, alright, brutal. Brian trying to make something.
It's a different ball game, isn't it? Three simmies.
Miles away.
That's going to be difficult for the French.
Well, I want to see him chalk up an early win. I was in the
So we're not even having any axe action, are we, from the French guys?
Not yet.
Maritime.
They might go
to it. For the better shield. Good choice.
I think it is a good choice. Yeah.
Yeah, I think that. Why not? Try a better shield. I don't think you lose more. And that Kai's with a big team there.
Oh, team hit.
Oh, that is really nice.
Yeah, that's good. Bit of a silly weird thing from Gibby there.
Alright, Kai's picks up a kill on Arnie.
Very nice.
Kai's gets a second.
Well done.
And good solid work.
Was excellent. And once again, as it broke down, we saw them coming into their own. I think if they initiate the weave, they're fair and well. It's when it's broken down, that's where.
Yeah.
It's exactly going. Right. They're initiating weave. Right? French. The Entente Cordial.
What the fuck?
Nice bit of opening work from Brian.
Kind of switched back. Gain confidence.
I think chance of breaking Arnie's shield, you might as well drag him over to someone else.
Yeah, definitely.
You're wasting your own, like, an hour. Oh, very nice hit, man.
Yeah.
Maximus slapping Gibby around.
He's slowing it down because he's taking a couple of big hits.
Yeah, Brian's getting a better hit.
Oh, this fight.
Takes a big hit there, though.
Oh, Kaius very dicing with death there, that. Doing well.
Maximus probably get like one hit left on Gibby.
Oh, takes a big hit there.
I need to take some risks here.
Oh, that block!
Great
block.
Fuck, dude!
Oh,
holy shit, man.
Fucking hell. Oh, God. So sick.
That's the best part, I think, the clutch blocks.
Yeah, some insane blocking from these guys.
Yeah, that's awful, isn't it? It just makes you want to just go in
yeah,
and die. Like.
Yeah, ready.
I've done that so many times with Crazy Free. You tell he's tilted off the planet.
What's happened there is he's had a really tough time.
Yeah, he has had a tough time. That happens, doesn't it? It's really hard to take such a big hit.
Lots of spamming, not holding
it. Nice from Max, man. Good stuff.
Very nice, very nice. So we're going in. This looks like it could be interesting, guys.
Yeah, it does look very spicy.
So any thoughts, as the creator of the Total Annihilation tournament series, Cleric, do you have any thoughts on the tournament so far?
I think it's been excellent, you know, we've really drawn together, we've done what it's always aimed to do, you know, bring in the most lethal weapons in the fucking world, and put them in a fucking cage and just see what we end up with. So, it's living up to, you know, what it was always supposed to be. It's a fucking cage for dangerous men.
Even got a grand final, though.
That's something I can always offer you. It's something that, as a member who was half participating, you know, I knew there was no need.
Nice by Arnie.
That was great by Arnie.
Good
yeah.
work by him. He's been so consistent. Nice by Kaius, but probably
could be one maximum.
Look at this. These spins are next level. Love that.
Now, you have to say, the site Arnie team has been incredibly safe in the sort of 1 versus X fight.
Yeah, they have been
very, very safe with it. Look a lot more confident than the other guys have.
Yeah, a bit of a risk on some of the other guys. Get big hits, get flying on
Kaius.
Kaius, super solid work from him, takes out good hits.
And he's so, like,
Kaius,
weird.
He's just dangerous.
Doing work.
It is dangerous, but one point he just doesn't do anything, he just dies. Okay. Oh no, don't give him
that. Oh,
this
don't
is
be silly.
Don't
this
give
is,
him a
this is dumb.
Oh no, no, no.
This is dangerous.
Yeah,
nice.
Just hold
nice.
It.
You can see they got hold of it at the end.
Yeah. A few more holds, like.
Slippery
yeah.
fish.
You need to make them block, and it's hard, isn't it? It's that transition period from like a 1v1 into a 1v2.
It is hard.
But, yeah. but that's when it's really dangerous, and you need people to hold, yeah.
In the grand final, you've got some.
You can't give people like Arne a chance for that because he's just going to take it off.
Yeah, I mean, he looked pretty close. I mean, it did look like Arne could have won that.
That goes for all these players, I think, though, but he's lethal. Already. So, yeah, there was some inverse bullshittery. Watch him do an instant right hit.
Big hit there. Few big hits flying out now. Big meaty wallops. But...
Meaty what?
Big Savloid slapped in your head.
He fights. Look at that spinning
that
nonsense
spin,
from
yeah.
from yeah, there.
He even had a dramatic
absolute
touch.
Absolute tosh. Maximu, he's going in. He's like, oh,
Maximu held it together.
Beautiful outrage.
I thought he was on the ropes for some of that.
Oh, fucking fantastic. I thought Kaius had risked it all there. And I think it was a bit much, but it's paid off. Great teamwork.
Some good shit. Gibby on minus one.
Yeah, he came back strong in the second half of the last set.
Sure he'll come back strong.
Yeah.
Big meaty wallops early on.
I worry there that they're a bit too eager to get into the melee there.
It's hard, isn't it? It's a bit of a marathon, isn't it? actually. Like, it's a lot of fights, and like, you get a bit, it feels a bit odd towards the end of these, I always think. Like, when you've been fighting for like 20 rounds.
It is a slog.
I got a warning alert. I reckon Kais is about to get buckled.
Yeah, looks like it done it.
Big one.
He needs help now, like.
He
needs to walk away and weave.
Oh la la, man.
He needs to hold on.
He knows. He's gone. He's turtling.
Oh no!
Oh no!
That's a lot of these.
Rounds like this. They've thrown a few rounds, yeah. And they couldn't regret it. And
you were right,
Al. Buckle does fire.
Buckle sends spinning up.
Brian!
And now we're in the 1v1 with Gibby versus Brian.
This is Gibby. This is his wheelhouse. This is where he
Brian,
lives. This
no
is, he was born
here. In 1v1. Man, that chamber.
Absolute ripper.
How the fuck do you do that?
Gibby gets it, yeah.
He looks eminently comfortable in that.
He looks cool, yeah, cool as a cucumber there.
If you step back, can you win eventually?
Yeah. Hard man to beat in a 1v1.
But that chamber though, can we talk about that chamber for a second?
It was insane, bro.
Yeah, that was fucking sick. Holy fuck, man.
Missing all the good action.
I doubt you missed it. You're recording it, like.
Yeah.
You can't.
I was watching the other fight, I was watching Kais. I was waiting for the buckle to get
him. It was right there, it was right next to him.
Oh, maybe I blinked.
Brian's taking a decent blow from Gibby.
What is that hit?
This dance, man. Spinning like a ballet dancer is great.
Brian is getting absolutely pooed on.
Yeah, he is.
Oh!
He got his lucky hit and then died.
Kais,
how has that not been warned? That needed to be.
Yeah, good communication.
He had a need to scream at one time.
There was no call out for that, or he couldn't react in time at least.
Come on, Kais. You can hold this. Yeah, just do stupid
shit,
and you might win.
Look at that,
Kais.
Breaking down.
Come on. Kais on low health.
What are they doing?
Oh, man. What is that? That's not a history.
That
was a bit funky.
Telegraph, that was.
Yeah. Desperation.
Yeah. That was an absolute telegraphed weave. Kind of weaved about 300 meters as well.
Fuck, dude.
So the winners of this, we're all here. It's versus Sons of Bago, is it, in the World Grand Finals afterwards?
I don't think that's a good idea.
We wouldn't want to fucking make him look that often. That number, maybe not so. I think there's putting maximum Gibby. I think that's the only choice they got.
Gibby's looking quite hot to handle.
Looking sharp,
the others.
But Maximu can easily hold his own.
Yeah, I agree. And the duels, Maximu is good. Look at
other
that.
Other guys get blown up. Right.
Gibby got some hits though.
And
Arnie, yet again, the feints take over.
Yeah, his feints are really nasty at the moment.
Don't give him a chance!
Here we go.
That's that team kill.
See that.
Can he bring it back? Can he make amends for that team kill?
Who are you backing,
lads?
Maximum. I back Maximu.
I'm back Maximu after that.
I got Fier.
Barrietta.
Got a back.
You know Maximu. Either one can die from an overhead.
100%. Fier's gonna fling out
from an overhead.
They
will.
Fier's gonna fling out some mad like spin and it will get killed. Like some spam.
Maximu's seen it all before, man.
Yeah, he has. He's way too good.
But they basically got that
was it, If he does, Fiat just needs to bap out the old double right swing, like noob right swing, he'll get killed.
Remember, I called the overhead. Just watch. What a guy.
Look at this fight, this battle. A battle for the ages. Two absolute gods of the arena battling out.
Yes, boy.
You ripper.
My god, those inverse chambers are fucking hard to block.
God,
oh my god, Fiesta seemed to do it all before too.
These boys. Fight for the ages, this one.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
And I think the French, they need this. Maximu needs to win this, otherwise they're going to be falling quite far behind. And they need to win the set.
Going for some more shenanigans.
Yeah,
Maximu going for the spin. The Marseille roulette.
Well, I think my prediction for the death is going to be someone's going to double hit.
Someone's going to get tired now. And who's more likely to get tired? Fier, probably, right? Because Maximu's been spamming to end the jewels.
I think M's hard drive is going to
Someone's going to get bored. Someone's going to get bored and throw out a ill-judged spam.
These boys
are going to be a failed. It's going to be a failed double hit.
Yeah, I agree.
No, it's not going to be a double hit. They're not going to take that chance, are they?
Yeah, one will. One's going to get fed
it's
up. That's how these fights. That's how these fights
well,
end.
Well, Fiat should do it then because he's in verse.
Yeah, a little spin.
Is he blocked?
That cheeky little
round.
Spin.
I'm actually being blocked like
this. This is sick. Right.
How many times over would you boys be dead?
Oh my god, dude. That's
not even exceptional. What a privilege.
Here
we go. I feel it coming. I feel this.
Yeah, they're getting. You can tell. Fiat's really starting to throw out some silly moves now.
I think Maximus goes away and does some silly, like, little show off sky feints as a little
there's
mental
a lot...
reset. You know,
no, he's not going to die.
Get himself
from
back
it,
in
there.
No, it's not. It's just to center himself again.
None of them's even been hit. Do we know if they've taken damage before? They don't look it.
Barry has stream mod.
I haven't got it. Have you got stream mod?
I haven't got it on. I mean, I've got the mod, but I haven't got streamer set, so I haven't got it.
Okay. Fair enough.
So none of us can see their elf.
No.
Here we go.
He's got that good helmet. He's got a good helmet. That's the thing.
Just a rogue fucking overhead.
This is unreal, look.
Swear to God, just chambered the thrust, dude. Go for it, man.
Get him great swords.
Weird them actually done.
Give them great praises. Look at this shit.
Like, fair play to these guys, the patience so far. Like, I would have thrown out a door drive shit hit like, long ago.
Yeah, I know. Eye closed hit.
Yeah, I would have just fucking clicked.
It's not like they're not doing moves though, like everything's just
not
a big move.
Fiat is playing extremely well.
That's
so far he's stayed so calm.
Oh wow.
Absolutely
good stuff. Little Russian double hit at the end.
Lovely stuff, but yeah, it hits.
Yeah,
with
he
the
saw that working because he got the one just earlier, didn't he?
Yeah,
but Max moved block.
Really nice outrange there, and maybe that's it. Is that it? Is it over? Can they recover from that?
It's 4-6.
A hammer blow.
That's got to be crushing to the psyche.
A meaty hammer blow. A wallop from a
They're
hammer.
Take these axes. I want to see Brian in there. What's the point of breaking the shield if you're just going to get into a duel?
Yeah, and then you've got that inferior weapon then.
Kyle's landed two hits on Fiat so far.
I don't know about taking this like really good kind of like this really good axe. It just feels really pointless.
Get hit off.
Three hits on Fiat. Kyle's has.
Oh nice outrange there. And Fiat really making hay, isn't he, with that?
Double
weave in. Here we go. One hit.
Breaking down.
They're all low though.
Synchronized. Good stuff.
I think they're pulling away,
but you never know, the French have been pretty solid throughout.
I don't know about Brian taking this mega axe, so it feels
pointless.
Want
to see him get in.
I think he's hoping for some really bad news, but I don't think it's the right choice.
Arnie's going to make mincemeat out of guys right here if they don't do something. Yeah, they're trying to.
I think it's actually the right choice, even though it might end badly.
I think Brian's trying to go for stuns with it. Can you stun something with that? I'm not sure.
Yeah,
I think you can with the Mega Axe, actually. What I don't understand is where they keep putting Arnie to try and mince Pius through his keyboard. You know? Why doesn't he invest in like the top tier shield or whatever?
Yeah.
They've only got some. Good work by Brian.
No!
Oh, lad.
It's happened a few times, hasn't it? Oh, yeah, he is going for those stuns.
Gibbet's falling for him too, letting him. Yeah, he is blocking it.
It's easy
he's
to overcommit to those stuns is the issue, isn't it?
Yeah, he's just...
It is, but, you know, it's... I think it adds a bit of utility that they wouldn't have.
Oh, God. Nice, fucking sick, dude. Come on, don't give him a chance.
Good stuff. They needed to win that, I think. So, well done.
Oh, the weave, though. The synchro... Like, the fucking... How, the teamwork, dude. It's so good. Kai's comes in. Brian turns around.
Yeah, oh, and he looked dangerous there, though.
Yeah, he did. Well, he's always dangerous, isn't he?
Yeah.
Brian was on dirty, actually.
Oh, unlucky not to get a kill there. And Maximus a bit stuck in the corner. Then look. Oh, big hit though. Kais has got to be nearly dead now, and then Kais is going to need help. He's backing off.
Max.
Gibby. They're looking for too much of the team and they're going to get killed in turn.
They're fiending.
Gibby's all over Kaius right now.
If he can hold on for a bit longer, I reckon if
There's one. Yeah, really nice hit from Brian, Matt. I like this. He's using the tactical effect to try and shut people down. Shuts down that inverse.
He's on the move out.
Good call.
Great ball. Good stuff by Brian.
No!
It's happened a lot.
Just one bang and all his teammates.
He could have done it then.
Scare me then.
Yeah. Sweating, man. What the fuck?
I think he's looking for the stun too much in that 2v1. He's getting a lot of use for it.
Yeah, he's a bit too hungry for it, isn't he?
It's good, but he's giving the other
dude too much space. Yeah.
This is 6-7 again now. This is not looking bad. The French are still in the game.
Zach's is paying dividends, you got to say.
Yeah.
He's so good with it though. Like
he's nice to do it. He's actually completely starving.
He's confident he won't get banned in death over it.
And that wasn't even that close there. That 2v2. Really nice work by Gibby there. Triple kill for Gibby in the round. Lovely work there. And two rounds now required.
Need that triple kill bump the stats a little bit.
Great work by everyone here. Incredible work. Mega band or so.
Kaius, big down, Gibby.
Yeah, it's trying some shit, man. Let's watch the 2v2.
Maximus got a good hit off. Two hits on that, on Arnie. Let's do it, but he gets hit back.
And here comes a weep. Oh, that lovely block there.
It's really fucking happening here.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that was close. And a big hit!
Nice key.
Nice.
Brian, it's really. Yeah, you're right. It's Axie. Trying to
make
it work.
Max.
Brian does make it work, though. Brian with the three kills in a round. Lovely
Arnie
work by him.
Absolutely.
He did.
How quickly did he turn around then? It was like a fucking. Jesus Christ, like. Mm-hmm. Nothing personal, kid.
You know what, Brian's been doing absolutely immense work since he started taking this accident.
He's shutting someone down.
The biggest thing is it stops the rhythm of the fight completely.
You're right. It's the utility, isn't it? Like, it stops them being able to constantly do their inverse kind of
attack. These guys, they're creatures of habit as well.
Arnie kind of falling on Maximus at the moment.
Oh, big hit.
That's gonna hurt.
Lovely punch there.
That paid the price.
Yeah, it didn't quite pay off.
One round away.
And it's Arnie kicking Maximus' corpse. Some beef there.
I'm sure it's friendly.
Doubt it.
Don't know about that.
Right, so you got a match point. Brian's already looking for weaves now their shield's broken. Takes that as his cue. Yeah. And that's tricky. That opens it up.
Yeah. Lovely work by Arnie. Super solid throughout. Come out. Deserved winners.
I'd say
good
so.
Work by them.
Very well played.
Well done. Fuck, sick finals that. Holy shit.
Yeah,
that's
really good, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, tournament, I think.
Not bad. Can't ask for much more from finals than that. That's quality.
Really good to watch.
Finals.
It's fucking great.
Yeah, alright. There you
Total
go.
Total Annihilation!
That's a great name.
Oh yeah, we can say whatever we want. You can edit the video.
Say what you want, Blue.